This is your world's very last opportunity to buy your raffle tickets just at the back corner. Now, just see if the judges are awake in the corner. Are you there, judges?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, we're here.
Brighton on the ball. Kevin. Cracking first half. What was any specific highlights you just want to bring to us?
Well, I've been encouraged and enthused and amazed at the imagination of the presentations. It gets better each year. You know, some of the people in the audience are used to going to the brass band concerts and hearing the march, the overture, the waltz, and this is just so different. It's got to be the man of it to go. It's imagination, and it's firing kids up, and it's firing the old people in Wakefield. So you've got the generation gap, but you've got the enthusiasm right the way through. And I think it's been brilliant, and this sort of thing does it well.
Fantastic. Well, I hope you're in for a real treat, because we're about to start with our local band to the area, sponsored by Rap Trombones. It's Wetherby Brass Band! There we go, sorry about that, I was just madness. I even stole that joke from the other. Okay, it's a big time for James Bond, because a brand new James Bond theme is coming out. And are we going to play the no? We're going to play the one before, but that's okay, that sits with the tradition of brass band. So we're going to do the theme from Skyfall, arranged by Philip Spark.
Yeah.
something more traditional now from Uncle Leroy. He's the writer of fantastic pieces like Sleigh Ride and Typewriter and all sorts of things. But this one, Bugles Holiday, requires us to get our bugles on their feet. They're going to do that now in a massively coordinated way. God, I'm glad we practiced that. And now we have a little trio. A bugle's holiday is great fun. So you just have to pick somebody and aim at them. So we thought we'd do a little Yorkshire piece for you. This one's called Greet Petite. It's a little 50s song that you'll recognise. Thank you. That's it. Don't be looked as enthusiastic as that. Okay.